Hello guys, welcome back. In this Laravel video tutorial, we are going to learn how we can use the pagination with the database in Laravel. So let's get started with that. And first of all, I just make a route here, which the by default page will call the user controller, and it will call the function with the @. So let's just check it. Is it fine? Right, just write something here like path and just check. Okay, so we are on the same controller for your confirmation. And now just write here a query for fetch the data. So for fetch the data, you can see the pagination here. So just take a data from if you want to copy the code, you can copy the code from the official website on the pagination. And let's just do this code here, like result equal to db, and just use copagination method and just call table, and table name is test in the my case, and your case it can be different. And just use the paginate function. Alright, and here you can pass the value, how much values per page you want to show. Like first of all, just for test, just I want to show just two values, and just print out the function so that we can check that is it fine or not. So just copy the result from here and let's run it. Okay, so we got some data here with the two page, I think. So just return a view here. So I have a view with the page.blade.php. So just write the page here within the view and pass some data with the array of like data. Just make it as an array and pass the data key here with the value of the result. Alright guys, and just pass the 5 result per page here. Just see that. Okay, so we have unexpected view here. So return, just we misspell the return here. So now we are on the this screen. So just use here for each, and we are using the for each of the blade template. Right here, data as $, whatever you can say at per. Okay, so now just go to the next line and write here like $ data and get the name from here at and for each. Let's run it, guy. What's going on? So they are not able to find the name here with the data. Okay, it should be per. Okay, so we got some name here, but these are not looking nice. So just take it within a div. Check. One more div here and just write $ data and write here links, and this will show you the all the pagination link. So as you can see that here, so I'm going to take a span here to look the nice. just take a div here first of all, and now just take a span and just reset it and just give some style here like background color sky and padding 3 pixels. Okay, just put the width here like 100 pixel and just write here display inline block. Alright, so this is enough, I think. Yep, so just copy this stuff and put here style. Okay, now let's check here. So just copy one more span from here because we have one more field to show that, and just write here email. And if you want to change the color, like write it orange. So now you can see that, oops, width is little bit slow, so like just 150. So you can see that we have the data here. So just go to the second page for that, just click here. And if you want to, okay, so we have just 2 pages here. And if you want to show the less record according to page, then just decrease the numbers here. And you can see that we have the more pagination in the list and less result. So I put on the first, second, third and fourth. Okay, the only one result on the fourth page. So you can go to the previous screens and you can see the changing result on the here. So this is the basic fundamental behind the pagination in Laravel. So thanks guys, thanks for watching. If you still have any kind of issue, just put me in the comment and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks guys, thanks for watching this video.